Not only does Clark Material Handling Company stand out as a leader in the manufacturing of state-of-the-art material handling trucks, but Clark actually invented the first forklift truck nearly 100 years ago and pioneered nearly every major design, safety, and production innovation leading to the modern material handling truck. Currently, there are over 250,000 Clark lift trucks operating in North America and 350,000 units operating worldwide. Clark Material Handling Company is dedicated to improving the quality of life and standard of living in the communities in which their employees live and work by following a simple philosophy of giving back what gifts one has received through life. Clark has a direct positive impact in the community by giving each employee 16 hours of paid time off annually to spend volunteering at nonprofits, schools, and various philanthropic organizations. Clark has been honored with numerous awards for their dedicated service in support of organizations such as the Salvation Army, United Way, Kentucky United Methodist Home, God's Pantry, and the Susan G. Komen Foundation. In addition, Clark has won awards for the best places to work in Kentucky and healthiest places to work in Kentucky for their initiatives to promote health and wellness with employees and serving as a responsible corporate citizen. As well as being a pioneer in the specialized manufacturing industry of lift trucks, Clark Material Handling Company is a leader in promoting the advancement of the manufacturing industry at large in Kentucky. Clark has brought many manufacturing-related jobs back to Kentucky from both their various U.S. locations and other facilities around the globe. Clark Material Handling Company's continued leadership in innovation, commitment to their community, and responsibility for corporate advocacy makes them the perfect selection for the 2014 Manufacturer of the Year Award in the mid-size company category.